Hey guys, it's me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Hotel Challenge. And all the lights are turning off, apparently, in the game, in this hotel, because morning has just arrived, I guess, and the sun is rising, officially, for the game, so yeah, that happened. But anyway, part 4 of the Hotel Challenge. Let's begin this. What I had everyone do is just get ready for bed and use the shower. There was some, like, difficulties that- okay, Claire. I did not let her use a shower, apparently, or I didn't queue that up for her. Okay, well, I'll queue it up now. I guess she's, like, the only person that I didn't really queue up. Oops, my bad. Forgot about that. Forgot about the bottom. Oh, no, I did Anne. Okay, anyway, aside for that, there was some issues on this side where people couldn't get into, like, their room to shower and everything. Where is he going? Like, clean. He's not really supposed to do that. Could he not get in or something? Hold on, let's try to have him, like, use the bathroom and take a shower here, because other people can do it if, you know, if they have this front portion open to them. So let's see about him. What's going on here? Oh, the door? Is there still a problem with the door then for him? Oh, I switched the doors. That's why Allison. Yeah, I had to switch the doors and, like, switch where everything stood for the hamper to be on that side. So that's why I'm, like, confused. Okay, I got it now. Then, Anne and Cole can open this door. And then for this door, oops, not Enraz, lock specific Sims or specify the Sims. It won't be Cole and Anne. It would be Allison. Okay. Yeah, I just switched the sides of the doors so that the hamper could be on the, you know, the right side of that shower. So now they can go in and do their stuff. Okay, so we got that all figured out. And that's basically the two doors that I switched with the hampers. So now this side is working well. And Cole does have to use, I mean, can't use the bathroom, so he just has to go to work, which is totally fine. But now that I fixed that problem, everybody can use their bathrooms, everybody can go in their rooms and sleep, and then get to work on time. And also, since they all ate some dinner last night, they don't really need to eat breakfast, you know. I mean, they will later. For now, they just need to do all their stuff, I guess. So yeah, I'll let Tori sleep for now, since you know, everybody has breakfast, so she will be waking up soon. And when she does, I will have her use the bathroom and then take a shower and then eat the leftovers of some grapes pancakes. And I will actually, yeah, I'll just leave that for there. I'll leave that there for now. He's, like, checking himself out. Ooh, talking to Claire, too. Okay, well, after he's done doing that, let's use this computer with a green mouse pad, because why not? Let's continue writing Blender's fame. What were they talking about? Talk about the hail. Oh, it was hailing? Alright. Alright, so after that, since, they're attracted to- okay, something just fell in my room. They're attracted to each other. Nice. A book just, like, tipped over my room. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, one second. Gotta just... okay, my game was being a little bit laggy. It's okay, though. I guess what I can make Claire do is... oh, she's in... is she insane? No, she's not. That was Allison. I don't know why she's still in her sleepwear when she took a shower, as you can see. But, aside from that, I guess we can just go have her go upstairs. Okay, she has the guitar with her. So why not play it alone here? Since she doesn't really need to eat this morning, I think she'll just eat at home. Actually, she will eat a little bit later. Oh, she's off today. Great. Look at that. Oh, Anna's running to work too. Okay, so since she has a day off today, her... uh-oh, there's only one day left to pay the bill in the amount of 5,138 simoleons. So we have to get some simoleons today and fast pay that. Whew. Okay, so Ezra just got paid 14 simoleons for submitting a few chapters of Blender's Fame to the publisher. Oh, he got a promotion at work too, which doesn't really do much for us since he works from home. So he doesn't get any really, like, bonus money from getting promoted, but it's still nice that he got promoted. Okay, so who's not going to work? Allison isn't going to work today. Okay. Oh, he's working. Okay, let's grade boss's papers, I guess. Yeah. He's improving in skill. So he's good. He'll earn us money. And let's have Ben meet fellow scientists. Yeah, I guess. And then Cole, sucking up to boss. He'll get a promotion today anyway, though. Yeah, okay, so we'll have some money from him. He gets promoted fast. Why didn't he get promoted last time? Or did he earn all this time? Or, like, half it? I don't know. But he's really good with his boss. He's, like, best friends with him since, like, day one. It was crazy. Awesome! Anne has just done an excellent job of waxing the podiums lately. Most definitely as a result of reading such fine tome of the learning. Your job performance has increased, and your relationship with your boss seems to be on a better footing than before. This is also the city hall. I just panned over here to show you guys it, because it's beautiful. And I do want to kind of, like, explore this town buildings a little bit more, the rabbit holes. So it is absolutely beautiful, gorgeous. I love it. Okay, my game, the town is being a little bit laggy. That's totally fine though. Let me pan over to Tori again. But since we had Anne read that book yesterday, so I guess that's why. Oh, okay. Tori has just finished cleaning, or eating and then cleaned up after herself. Join law enforcement. Sorry, cannot do that. Learn headiness. Oh yeah, definitely. We can do that today. But let's see. Do we need to clean the house? Oh yeah, let's start with that cleaning. The counters, making the beds, cleaning all the bathrooms. So she will do that today. Hopefully we can have her start learning the handiness. Maybe if something breaks, she can fix it. You know, we'll try. Yeah, we'll try. So Ezra is currently at work. Claire is leveling up her skills for work. Anne is at work. She's running errands for the boss. Which sounds good. Oh, she went out to the hallway. Okay. Wow, Claire's almost at level 3. Pretty good. Not bad, actually. What does she need to be at? 4. Okay. Well, she can probably, hopefully, improve up to that level today. She's getting a little bit hungry, so Tori has to... Tori definitely has to start with making some food for these guys. Or just putting some out. You know what? I think I'll have them take a little bit, like, lunch break at 12, so yeah, we'll come back soon. Let's just check out the other people. Ooh, Allison is finished with her day. What is she wearing? Is this like her athletic or something? Or like her work attire? But she doesn't go to work today. No, her athletic. Okay. Well, let's have her then. She's getting a little bit hungry, but their food isn't ready yet since the lunch break is at 12. So let's have her go down here and work out for a little while. So good pacing. Yeah, we'll have her work out today since she doesn't have to be at work. So yeah, her athletic is at 3 out of 3, which is good. She's gonna get a performance hopefully next time if we have her work hard. If not, then I mean, we'll see. But hopefully next time we'll get a promotion. But today we need to reach a 5,000 goal. Okay, so Ezra just got 14 more simoleons, and lunch break is in an hour for them. You know, I decided. And yeah, let's cancel that. Okay, let's go back to Tori. Watch her make the beds, I guess. What else can we do with her? Let's see, she's level 3 in cooking, half of that, halfway to level 4, and her lifetime reward points are 4,500 points. And it was dirty in this room for some reason. She got like a negative moodlet from it since we kind of did make the beds, but I guess she was still dirty for some reasons. I'll look at her washing those toilets. Interesting. Okay, well then lunch break is almost there. Let me just have everyone let me take out the food for her. So open. Let's eat today for lunch. Let's eat some pepperoni pizza since it's very nice quality. Let's put that out there. And if that's not enough, then, I mean, there's actually no one home actually for right now, but pepperoni pizza for everyone here. You could not clean the house after that. Ben has met Kayla Swift at work. Are you always in the good of a mood? I would love to hang out and get to know you better. Is that Kayla probably? Maybe. All right, so after she does that, let's see, have her stop exercising, working out, have her stop playing the guitar, and before Tori eats, she needs to clean up these nasty plates, and then he can stop writing his book. Oh, he just increased to level 4, and Ben Elkin's coworker, Alice Graham, or Grantham, Grantham needs a test subject for a new substance that was created. Does Ben Elkins want to participate in a free sampling test? Okay, sure. If that makes, you know, his coworker like him better, then yeah. Oh, that's Tori walking there. Okay, oh, this lady, I don't know who she is, but yeah. Apparently everyone is like attracted to Ben. Drinking that mislabeled liquid seems to have affected Ben, but don't worry, it's not contagious. Okay, what has happened to him? Let's see. Okay, he's just buzzed. Not bad. Okay, what's going on? Oh, no more pizza. Ooh, okay. Well, then let's get out that autumn salad. Totally fine. Because everybody pretty much had pizza yesterday. Except Ben. So, understandable. Definitely understandable. Put that there. Oops. Okay. Let's... Okay, we... He's not at home, that's why. Let's call Hassel to meal. Except Allison. She doesn't need to eat. But oh god, Tori, hurry up. Did she go to the kitchen to wash that? Maybe. Maybe not. Mm-hmm. Alright, come on, Tori. Figure it out. Okay, and then after that, Tori can eat for herself. Wow, yeah, it is vile surroundings. This room is so fetid and foul. Fetid and foul. Sims were not meant to endure such a lax household cleaning philosophy. Okay, since Allison is done, what is this? Dreams of Jerome? Okay. Since Allison is done eating, I guess she can go over here back to exercising. Let's have her pump some iron, actually. Let's have her good pacing today. Do that. And then, is Ezra done? Almost. Look at those slobs eating. Super slobby-ish, I guess. Nope, she still goes over here. Fine. Makes it harder for her, I guess. I guess it is closer, but she's not, like, she's actually cleaning them, not just shoving it into a dishwasher. Okay. So I guess these people can get back to work. I will have Ezra go over here and continue writing Blender's Fame. What can he do? Okay. He could purchase written books, apparently. Yeah. Okay. And then Claire can just continue playing her guitar alone. Not turning on the stereo. That's not a good idea. After she does that, she can put away the leftovers. Oh, she's gonna eat for herself now. Yeah, grab a plate and then wash all the dishes again. Okay. Totally fine. Let's speed this up as time goes on. Ooh, okay, so Henry has left work. It's still not enough simoleons. We might have to sell something. I'll figure it out. So, Henry left work, and congratulations, Cole's impressive performance has earned him a promotion to filing clerk. Cool. And Cole has left work with 147. Ooh, who's still at work? Ben? He's almost at a promotion. Oh, too late. Okay. Could have had him work hard, but oops, he left work with 236. Now who's at work? He'll also come home and then tend his garden. And I don't know, selling the seeds that he has in his inventory won't do much at all, actually. So Ben's not at work anymore, but he's super stressed. I guess I can have him go upstairs since he's a technophobe, have him play some chess or practice some chess. Plus it'll increase his fun, bar thing? Fun? I don't know. What would you call fun mood, fun bar? What is with his like outfits? It's not bad. Kind of matches though. I'm not complaining. Okay, we have 4,400. We still need like 500 simoleons. So who left? Henry's a loner. Okay, Anne has left work with 135. She got a promotion to ballot counter as well as a bonus of 288. Okay, and then is anyone else at work? What's this? Win a ranked chess match. How does that? I never actually did that before. Your sim hopes to reign supreme on the highly dangerous ranked chess circuit. Use the phone to invite over your next opponent. Oh, okay. We'll do that eventually. Okay, so we can't purchase anything, but we might have to sell something by today since tomorrow is the last day. Actually, we need like 600 more or 700. I don't know how we're gonna get this cash. We might have to sell this grand piano. I'm thinking about that. Or the photo booth. You know, they don't really use that too much. That's like for special occasions. I think what we're gonna do, since everyone's pretty much back from work, I'm gonna sell this photo booth and see if that's enough to pay the bills. Wow, 2,000 simoleons? Yeah, how much is it in the start? I mean, I know we're really not supposed to sell stuff because we didn't really like purchase it in the first place. We got it kind of for free. 3,000. But this is desperate measures. We have to go through some desperate stuff for these desperate measures, I guess. I don't know. What's the saying? I don't remember. But we do have to pay these bills, which are red. Because if not, I guess it is a challenge, though. The repo man will come and take something away, but I'll just pay the bills. This one time, okay? If this happens again, which I'm sure probably won't, but hopefully it won't. But if it does, then I'll just leave it alone. But this is the one little freebie. We can pretend it's a gift. you know, someone's, like, Tori's grandmother who probably owned the hotel before, we had to take over her responsibilities. Let's say she passed away. I'm putting a storyline to this thing. What's this? Playing? No time for playing games. Back to cleaning the house. I feel so bad, but really, it's just how it has to be. Anyway, her grandmother gave her a little help with the first bills. You know, somebody, maybe before she passed away, she gave some money and she's taking it out of the emergency family fund or whatever to pay the bills for this hotel. We could just say this or say that, you know. Pearl Yang wants to know if Ben Elkins wants to go on a date. Yeah, sure. Why not? Go to lot. Ooh. Aw, he crashed. Yeah, it's totally fine. I don't mind. So yeah. Allison Boucher just became strong, but good for her. And Henry just improved his logic skill to level 2. Good for him. So yeah, Allison is now strong. Amazing. I guess we can go with Ben for a little while. See what he's up to. Oh, he went right next door. To the consignment store? Okay. Woo. Yeah, it was really empty. He needs to change that outfit of his. Oh, we're on Ezra. Oops. Okay, change outfit every day. Improve gardening skill. Cool. Where is Pearl? Where is she? You know, this lot is also not facing the right direction. Nice. Nice. Gussie up. Okay, Ben. You know, you have fun. Yeah, you have fun then, I guess. There's nothing really fun to do in this lot. I guess take a sketch. Yeah, take that sketch. Maybe you could sell it. Can we? I don't know. Take the sketch. It's a nice sketch, actually. Really nice. But 2 simoleons? What? Okay, I'll have him practice painting because he needs to increase his, like, fun bar. Fun whatever this is called. Mood lit? I don't know. Fun mood. Yeah, so he has to increase that. And then, so I'll have him paint. Yeah. And then Claire just improved her guitar skills to level 4. Good for her. Hey, Cole is watching her play. All of them want to buy something worth at least 100 simoleons. Oh, all the lights are turning off again. Okay, turn off this light. And I literally have to do this all the time, even though the auto lights are not on. But I still have to do this, like, every single time. It sucks, but it's what happens when you use those, not artificial lights, they're like by debug lights, you know what I mean? Okay, where is Tori? She's making the beds. I think before this, oh, she stopped. Okay, so let's go ahead and have her pay the bills worth 5,138 simoleons. Oh, Allison is already at athletic skill level 5. Yeah, good job. Good for her. Definitely. Oh god, we're paying the bills. There goes our money. We still have 1,559. Okay, not bad. We could have sold something else, something less expensive, but it's okay. It's totally fine. She also needs to use the bathroom, so I guess I'll just have her, like, use her own bathroom. Ooh, she has to start cooking stuff for everyone. So, what should we make? Let's make some... It's Wednesday. Nothing special. Let's make some goopy carbonara. I was gonna make, like, hot dogs, but on the weekends, maybe everybody could have a little, like, pool enjoyment, or maybe they can throw a pool party. I don't know. I guess we can, to spice things up, have a party at the hotel. Why not? Like a pool party, and then, you know, Tori will grill stuff. Oh, of course Anne and Cole are supposed to be attracted to each other. I mean, they're dating. Oh, so cute. Buy a hot tub. Can't afford that. Sorry. And Claire is just playing for them. Aww. Cute. At least they're not, like, turning on any stereos, because then that would increase the bill. I think the first bill is always the worst, though. View the plant. Of course, smart. No, go ahead and use this all-in-one bathroom, since it needs to be cleaned anyway. And then, you know, Tori will have to mop up that puddle, but I will have her cook something for everyone. How is everyone, actually? Not bad. But when it gets a little bit later... Woohoo, with Anne. Okay. Later. Actually, I should have had him keep swimming, since I did say later. Another day, when his fun isn't that high, you know? What's this? Yeah, she also wants to swim. Okay, then Cole, go ahead and swim. Swim with your girlfriend. I mean, oh, he was cute enough to do that anyway? Okay. Claire needs to use the bathroom. Go ahead. Let's just play guitar at park. Maybe we could do that on the weekend. Maybe like on a Sunday. If on Saturday we're throwing a party. I don't know. I'm just trying to make it a little bit more interesting for our guests and, you know, for the story of this whole hotel challenge thing. Or maybe we could cheat a little bit. And meaning by cheat, I mean we can grill, but maybe we can also serve the buffet table. I think I might just keep it just for decor, since I do want to grill some hamburgers or something. Actually, she didn't learn that yet. Don't you have to be like level 6? Or am I wrong? I don't know. But anyway, she can cook like hot dogs or hamburgers, one of those. All right, let's actually have her serve some more dinner, some macaroni and cheese, so that she has two things. And I think gubi carbonara and macaroni and cheese are good for the vegetarians. I don't know about gubi carbonara or carbonara. I don't know. But macaroni and cheese. I guess we can look at like a book of recipes, right? Doesn't it say? Yeah, what do we use for like mac and cheese? Okay, cheese, obviously. What about goopy? An onion. It's fine, right? Okay, logic skills of Henry's skill has improved to level 3. Awesome. That's great. Oh, it's 9 p.m. I think I might have everybody just eat. They're actually not even hungry. They'll be hungry in the morning though. So, okay. Well, okay then. Donate 100 simoleons to undermine charity. You know, we might do that when we have some money to spare, because the next bill will be around the corner. We might not have enough. Swazzle dance. Okay, well, these guests are sure enjoying themselves. They're all, like, pretty fun, having fun. Oh, God, it's dark up there. Oh, there's no lights up here. I forgot. Sorry about that. You're not having a quick drink. Forget about it. He's, like, the only really hungry one. Did he not eat breakfast or something? Probably not. Okay, then she's done with this. So she served both of the stuff, the food, the meals for today. So I guess I can cue everyone up to eat. I'm gonna have half of the people eat one thing and half of the people eat the other. So let's do it like, you know, interchanging, I guess, like changing it up. Okay, so then Henry will eat the goopy. So grab a plate, Ben can eat that. Oh, he's still here. Oh, I forgot all about his day. Oops, I wanted him to finish his sketch. Okay, so wait. He will finish his sketch. Oh God, Cole is sleeping already. No, you need to eat. So Ben's gonna eat the macaroni cheese. You eat this, you eat this, you eat this. That, this, that. I hope it worked out. I wonder if he completed his sketch, because he was almost done. No, continue that sketch really quickly and take it home with you. There you go. Take the sketch. And then go home and eat your macaroni and cheese. Let's go back to the house. So yeah, it's pretty good. Everyone's eating at the table. Where's Tori? What is she doing? She's going to eat. Oh, she's eating already. Didn't see her there. All right. Oh, Henry, yeah. Okay, so he's going downstairs. Biologics book. Well, we have one. I guess he's too advanced now. Oh yeah, level 3. Okay. So yeah, it's really quiet down here now that like no stereo is playing. That's okay. We're saving some simoleons, even though we probably don't need to right now. I mean, we kind of do at the same time, but oh well. Oh God, Allison, what is she doing? Oh God, Allison, go to bed. Go to bed. Time for everyone to go to sleep. Yeah, I'll cue them up to go to sleep. Is someone cleaning up after themselves? No, they're slobs. Yeah, Tori's cleaning up after everyone though, since she is neat. Okay, oh, gross! And don't do that. Ben is like happy. Ooh, mac and cheese, yay! Okay, let me cue everyone up for bedtime, because they have to go to bed. They can go to bed whenever, but still. Oh, Cole! Gotta wake you up, buddy. Go downstairs and eat. So he will eat. Henry can go sleep in his bed. Ben can go ahead and sleep in his bed once he's done. Cole's eating. Gonna go to eat. Allison's gonna go to sleep. What does she want to do? Look clean? No, stop that. Claire will not go on the computer or not make an inappropriate forum post. Ezra. Oh, he was going to bed. Okay. What's this? Perform a shave and haircut trick shot. Okay, I guess we can do that with him. So Anne is falling asleep and all that stuff. Okay. So only Cole left to go eat. Hopefully. Yeah. Oh, clean the showers. Yeah. So I think I'm going to end the episode soon because it's pretty much the end of the day and we've done a lot. We've paid the bills. And don't worry. Clean it up. Oh, come on, come on, come on. No, no, stop, stop, stop. 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 Where are you going? Clean all the dishes on the lot. So I just wanted her to grab them at the same time so she doesn't have to make two trips. She kind of still ended up making it. Oh, yay. She used the dishwasher for once. Woo. More dishes to wash. Okay. Oh yeah, there's two more. Okay, whatever. As we're going to bed, just gonna check one more time for everyone. Yep. And then she can put the leftovers away. Let me speed this up. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to check out the links below in the description. Or if you're watching on a mobile device on the side, or like if you were watching on an iPad or something, tablet form. Yeah. But anyway, check it out in the description. What else do we have to do? Let's go ahead and clean the house a little bit more. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to do that. And believe in yourself. I love you guys. And game on. Bye.